Welcome everyone. So, in this time, how to solve this? This is the previous year, 10B question. Okay, wow. So first, how to A plus B divided by C equal to B plus C divided by A equal to C plus A divided by B equal to K. So, this is the property. So, A by B equal to C by D equal to E by F equal to K. So, in this format, you can sum. So, in this format, you can add denominator and numerator. Okay, wow. So, A plus C plus E divided by B plus D plus E equal, sorry, F equal to K in varu. Okay, va? So B denominator and numerator update add panikkanum. So idhe mari inge pannalama. So first A ingra edathila enna irukku A plus B, C ingra edathila B plus E, E ingra edathila C plus A, B ingra edathila C, D ingra edathila A irukku, F ingra edathila enna irukna B irukku. Okay, va? Add panunga appadiyum. A plus B plus B plus C plus C plus A equal to C plus A plus B equal to K in varu. Okay, va? So A vandu 2 times irukku, B vandu 2 times irukku, C vandu 2 times irukku. Okay, va? So eppadi eduthalana 2A plus 2B plus 2C. Ellathayum A add panninga 2A varu, B B add panna 2C varu, 2B in varu, C C add panna 2C in kadaikkum. Okay, va? Divided by A plus B plus C equal to K. Idha vandu 2 common veli eduthirunga. A plus B plus C divided by A plus B plus C equal to K. So, this is cancel. Then, K oda value enna kadakuna 2 nu kadaikku ungalku. Purinja? So, in the sum oda answer vandu K oda value 2. So, some doubts irundhuchuna comment pannunga. Thank you.